started because I was providing school apples to the Boulder Valley School District, and I thought, what a great way to get the community involved to support that program. And so homeowners signed up to donate their apples. We, the kids meet us out at the homeowner's house. We collect and harvest the apples with these 14-foot-long apple pickers. After we're done with the harvest, we rake up the fallen apples on the ground. So we teach them about composting, the fact that even though apples have fallen on the ground, doesn't mean you throw them away. You can use them to make compost and make other food. So after that program is completed, the second phase of it is they get to see the actual product being made and packaged. So when they go into King Super and Whole Foods and Vitamin Cottage, they can see, hey, Mom, I helped make that product. Yeah. And part of my mission with this program is to really inspire these kids about business, about sustainability, teach them that this business was created to prevent apples from going to waste. And look at where we are right now. We're almost at